All right, today we have a daily challenge for Lake Sturgeon caught. I'm going to show you the best place in Red Dead Redemption 2 to catch Lake Sturgeon. First and foremost, I've got to don my fishing attire. So here we go. And like I said, this is going to be the best place, not my favorite place. If I was going to take you to my favorite place, it would be...
a hotel of 1,001 follies, lollies, and nickel lollies, a magic fountain flow of non-stop wine, women, and all night long.
All night long, all night.
Excuse me. What I meant to say is it would be Jeremy Gill's fishing cabin right here on Flatiron Lake. It's just a majestic area. It's beautiful surroundings. And not a lot of people around. If you don't know where I'm talking about, it's right here. It says Gill Landing. Not too far out of Rhodes. But it's still a bit of a ride. Now, Jeremy Gill was a character from the storyline. So if you didn't play that, you wouldn't have known who that was. But this is just an awesome area. If I could buy it, I would. Getting back to the original purpose of this video, the best place to catch Lake Sturgeon, we're heading to La Grosse. Now, I consider La Grosse the best place, especially for daily challenges. Main reason is there's a fast travel post right here. So you can just fast travel right to La Grosse. You just ride right over to the swamp, and that's exactly where the sturgeon are at. Now, anytime I'm in La Grosse, I always stop in at the local bait shop. Seeing that there's only one bait shop throughout the whole map, I know I can buy stuff out of the catalog, but I like to go to the shop itself. Now, I have no idea what the merchant's name is here. The only time she ever says anything, she calls herself Miss. But I never seen her name anywhere. Let's see, I need crayfish. So I'll go ahead and fill up on those. I don't buy the lures unless I lose my lures. Oop, I missed something. There we go, horse reviver. I'll go ahead and fill up on that also. So now that I'm done there, I'll go ahead and just walk out to the end of her pier right behind the bait shop. And that's just where I got a fish at. I don't have to. There's plenty of places out here, but that's where I'm going to. And so let's see, walking up, I got my fishing rod out. I'm going to use Eagle Vision. And look right there, there's a Lake Sturgeon right in front of me. So I'm going to switch over to the special swamp lure. And since he's right out in front of me, I'm going to cast a little bit past him. That way I can reel it in coming back towards him, and hopefully he'll grab the bait. Didn't actually mean to cast it out that far, but that's all right. I'm sure it'll get back to him. Now, one thing I really wish that Rockstar would give us in this game is the ability to fish from boats like you had in the storyline. You got all this swamp out here, and there's Flatiron Lake, and all these other cool places it would be cool to be in a boat and fishing from, but I have no idea why they don't let us. You can in the storyline, just not in the online. Yep, I got a nibble. There we go, we got fish on. And let's see, this fight's going to take a little bit, so I'm going to fast forward through this. Here we go. Yep, and that's a Lake Sturgeon. Definitely. How big's this guy? Let's see. He looks like a big one. 18 pounds. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and set you free, let you eat some more. I've caught a 20 pound before, so they do get bigger. Well, if you enjoyed this video at all, please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. You have a good day.